you. Alright, little girl. Sitting right here. I don't know the little girl, but they told me about her. They said that she was running for queen for the
Pentecostal churches.
For the Pentecostal Church's youth department. Y'all give Miss Kanaya a hand. You can stand and honor her every Sunday. Okay, come on and stand and reference and honor her. Come on. And y'all can make an offer, little girl. Amen. Amen. We want you to know that we come to honor you, and this is your day. Whatever you need, just let them know. Amen. 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 Now we're getting ready to call around some true friends of mine. Haven't seen them in a while. Seen them on Channel 16. I think it was a couple of months. Was it a month ago? A couple of months ago. A couple of months ago. Come on, let's welcome the anointed sons of faith. Y'all give them a hand as they come. Amen.
How y'all doing? It's an honor for the sons of faith to be back home. We started here 26 years ago. Three of the originals are here tonight is my sister-in-law Trina, my brother Edward, and myself. Junior, I think he started playing with us when he was about 7 or 8, somewhere that he started playing drums. But we are happy to be here. It brings back a lot of memories. Sometimes when I think about St. James, I remember Deacon Graparia, or however they pronounce his name. Whenever he would get happy, he wouldn't shout, he just jumped straight up and down in the air. Yeah, and then Deacon Canoa started me teaching Sunday school for him, and I'm teaching Sunday school now. Amen. God has done some things for us. I don't know what we're going to sing. We got a request, and we always do our request. And Junior, he wrote a song for us, and it makes me think of my mama. And Junior, I hope y'all don't get upset with me for doing it. But Junior, if you just sang a little bit. I need thee.
Praise the Lord.
Amen. Amen.
Praise the Lord.
The last time we were here, my mama was with us. The mother's been gone a year now. And it seems like yesterday.
Amen.
So those of you that have a mom, daddy's all right. But it's something about a mom.
Amen.
I would read in my Bible and say it's a blessing for a woman to be able to bear a child. Every woman can be a mother, but a mother is something to be there for nobody else than that kid. So Junior, if you just do a little bit.
Take time.
Every hour, I
beautiful.
Yeah.
We get that to that city.
It's been requested that we sing this song. You know something? Even Nazis could all. I'm gonna let you know a little secret, darling. The song that we get ready to sing, we were singing this when your mama was your age.